Hello, welcome to game 18 of the 2020 GSC Blitzball season. Today we probably have the most important game of the season because the winner of this game will clinch a spot in the playoffs. Today we have Nathan of the Bandits versus Cole of the Cobras. Let's do the bat toss, someone catch it.
Nope.
You ain't getting that.
I think Nathan has it.
And...
No.
He touched.
Oh, that was lightning.
I didn't feel it.
Okay, come and we're going from four.
I didn't feel it.
Oh, I saw it.
I saw it.
All right, Bandits are home. Sing along to when I'm gone. All right, play ball. First pitch of the most important game of the season, and it's sprinkling. Tres y dos, the pitch. Strike three, one dead.
That's not hittable.
Strike three, inning over. Cole goes 1-2 on two strikeouts. Let's see how the rest of the game plays out as it's starting to rain. 5-2 count. Ball six. Then on first. That means it hit it. 3-2. I think it hit something. Strike three. Strike three, inning over. Nathan strikes out twice in the inning as well as we go into the top of the second. All right, full count now. The pitch, strike three. Cinco y dos, full count. Ball six. Full count. Ball six. Two men on. One out. Did they hit it? No, I didn't, I'm guessing. Ball six. Base is juiced. 1-2 pitch. Strike three. Inning over. Cole strands the entire bases. Ball's gone. Good. Strike three. This is bottom two. All right, one dead. Oh my god! Strike two! Nathan's out here getting absolutely by these sliders. That's strike three, inning over. Oh my! Send it!
Nice. Hold this.
Are you sending it?
Yeah, I am.
Of course you are. Send it, redneck. Hell yeah.
Jake, are you doing what I was doing?
We like the abs. We like the abs.
Ah! That's how you send it, Riley.
Okay.
Go slide in the water slide.
Wait, what? No! Fuck! No, I'm gonna send. Are you recording this?
Yes, he is.
I got this. I'm gonna be behind him.
Okay, that might be worth it.
That's how you send it.
Jump!
You can send it, Riley. Hell yeah.
No, belly flop, Jake! Belly flop!
Yeah.
Ben. Belly flop! You won't!
To see what happens in the rest of this video, go follow our TikTok at GSC Blitzball. Nothing else. Nah, I'm just playing. Here it is.
I heard that.
That looked painful.
Ball six. 4-2 count. Strike three. One dead. Strike three, inning over. We go to the bottom of the third, 0-0. Zero hits have been recorded. All right, full count. And oh, just missed.
I heard it.
He walks him.
Wind up, the pitch. Strike three.
Very nice two-seam.
One dead.
Nice action on the two-seam.
Inning over.
We go to extras in the rain again. Still 1-2. Strike three. It was an amazing pitch. We go to the bottom of the fourth. That's my biggest priority, and me. 3-2. Strike three, inning over. We go to the top of the fifth. All right, let's go. All right, 0-0 count. High fly ball! Oh, God! 3-0! I go! 3-0 in the top of the fifth inning. It's probably the worst weather conditions I've ever seen me have to play in.
Oh, no.
Full count. Strike three, thank the Lord. I get those goosebumps every time. So is that 1-1? Okay, I know, I need a strike. Strike two. 1-2 pitch. Cole. We'll make the playoffs, and the bat goes flying. Final score, 3-0. The Cobras make the playoffs.